A new video tonight showcasing some of the First Coast's best chalk artists. Today at James Weldon Johnson Park, the fourth annual chalk drawing competition at Art in the Park. Artists had up to 6 hours to create their works of art entirely from chalk. The theme was Under the Sea, and congratulations to all the talented artists who participated.